The first partial street closure made on Friday for the Los Angeles Al Fresco program, a parking lane and eastbound travel lane in Magnolia Boulevard, was converted to allow outdoor dining. It's going to be shared by several restaurants and allow customers to enjoy outdoor dining while also following social distancing guidelines. LA Department of Transportation says they're empowering business owners and neighbors to say how they'd like to use their streets. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.